යාපනයේ ශික්ෂණ රෝහල ඉදි කළ නව හදිසි අනතුරු ඒකකය ඊයේ අග්‍රාමාත්‍ය රනිල් වික්‍රමසිංහ මහතාගේ ප්‍රධානත්වයෙන් ජනතා ඉදිරිපත් කෙරුණා.
Actually, we never forget the way you supported us in 2015 for us to come into power. Not only to form a government, not only to elect presidents and prime ministers, but to practice good governance. We may have our deficiencies, we may have our faults. There is no government in the world born, even now, without any fault. There are, but you don't know how people are not being killed. No white vans in your area, no military vans coming into your houses in the night. You can demonstrate. When I look at TV news and see that the Jaffna people on roads, demonstration, I feel very happy. I feel very, very happy when they demonstrate against us. Even because the right that they have, and they can now come out and do anything against the government. Criticize the Prime Minister, the President, or Sumanthiran, or Saravanabhavan, anybody. No problem, then nobody can do anything. So that's the freedom we have given. So therefore, that we all must get together and actually settle all other problems. So I appeal to the TNA also. The best leader to settle your problem is Ranil Wickremesinghe, who understands the problem very well. You know, I have been with him for a long time. The main thing I appreciate him is he stand on the ethnic question, equality for everybody. So sometimes people call it liberal. If it is liberal, I don't mind, very good.
When we took over the government, our biggest problem is the debt. A large debt, which I have mentioned today even at the earlier meeting, has to be repaid. This year alone, we are going to pay 6,500 million debt servicing, dollars only. I am not talking what you are going to pay in rupees, because many of you might enter the accident service here if I tell you what the figures are. But despite all this, what have we done? We had this, we had difficulties, we had a drought. But despite all these issues, the biggest amount of money to be spent by a government on health and education have been here in this country.